Long-standing Lackawanna County Museum has finally reopened its doors since the pandemic forced it to close. The Everhart Museum welcomed guests once again today for the first time in nearly 6 months. The Everhart also opened its newest exhibit, Eyes on America. It features objects from the museum's permanent collection of folk art, paperworks, and natural history. The Sun.